Hey, Stephanie Essen at GDC. I'm chatting with Eskil Steenberg. He is an Intel software innovator. He's here to tell us all about his projects you've been working on lately. So tell me a little bit about that.
So I'm working on a fully automated UVN wrapper. It's a program that takes a 3D model and flattens it for you so that you can texture it.
Awesome. Talk a little bit about why someone would want to do that.
So when you do a 3D modeling, there's a bunch of stages you have to go through. And pretty much all of them have some kind of artistic merit. Like you create the shape, you create the material, you animate it, and things like that. UV mapping is this weird stage that you have to do, but that doesn't really add anything artistic. So this tool totally automates that. And it does so by basically emulating how artists do it.
That's very cool. Okay, so it sounds like a helpful tool then for someone to...
Yeah, it would save hours and hours of work. I think it's around like 10 to 20% of an artist's work is just this step, and we can completely remove that.
That's amazing. Are there any Intel technologies in that?
So it uses, obviously, Intel CPUs. It's been developed for that. So yeah, that's pretty much, you know, moving to a CPU. That's the point.
That's very cool.
Instead of boring hours, so yeah.
Well, saving
my computers, everybody. They're good. So.
Okay, I really like that. Next question is about being an Intel innovator. How has that been for you, and what sort of things have you learned along the way?
So I've been an Intel innovator almost since the project started, and it's been really great. I've gotten access to lots of cool hardware, lots of information about upcoming hardware and things like that. And also giving stuff back. So when Intel has some cool hardware or cool technology coming out, we can talk directly to the engineers and be like, hey, wouldn't it be great if you did this or things like that. And then on top of that, I get to go to a bunch of cool events, which is awesome. So I've gotten to travel a whole bunch and met a whole bunch of cool people. So it's been really awesome.
So Eskil, what's your favorite project that you've worked on in your time being an innovator?
I think the current project I'm doing is the most interesting. I think I've gotten so much great feedback from people. People are really excited about it. So it sort of stands out. I did some really cool projects on like UIs and making UIs work on different platforms earlier, and that was also very cool. So those are probably my favorite projects I've done since becoming an innovator.
So Eskil, where can people go to learn more about what you're working on?
So there's a website called the Ministry of Flat. So ministryofflat.com. You go there, you can contact me, and you can download a free demo, and there's a bunch of videos and information about everything.
Very cool. All right. Well, thank you for joining me. High five. Awesome stuff.
Thank you
and,
very much.
Yep, and make sure you check out the links provided to learn more about Eskil, the Intel Software Innovator Program, and all of the above. Thanks for watching.
Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe, and don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see, and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows. See you next time.